Okay, is that okay? Yeah, that's working now. I guess at some point I accidentally knocked my microphone cord a modicum. Hello, Luna. Hello, 9. Hello, 666. For those of you who may not be aware, I have been dealing with the bad brainworms. I cannot explicitly say other words. Because I don't want my I don't want my mom to just like barge in. He's like, you don't have that. It doesn't exist. I hope you've all been well, though. Brainworms, yeah. But has anyone said anything? Nine, there's no way you do not know what EP means. I don't believe you. Nine, I do not believe you. I just. Is that my boy Wayne, the boy Walker, CH? No, EP is just sleepy. It's literally just sleepy. It's the trend. Okay, let me actually get this game going. I hate that I have to like manually change this every time. What is this in HDMI? Have you been, Wayne? How's it? Wayne, I was in one of your streams, but I don't remember what it was for. What stream was it? Wait, am I hallucinating? You had boys in chat, but I don't remember anything else. Anyway, Wayne is maybe Australian based? Maybe Australian base. Yeah, Wayne also is like Wayne else is Australian Harry Potter. They have the same living situation. I don't know if Wayne still intends to get a futon or if they're just gonna see about getting a recliner. But Wayne is Harry Potter. He desperately needs more space. Wait, why is this? Did I press new game by accident? Okay, let me metaphorically, and I'm just saying that as I'm just saying brainworms as a stand-in for depression. Yeah, what are they gonna do? Wayne, if you just take out your bed and you bring in a futon, what are your parents gonna do? Take out the futon? Oh yeah, I did. Mind go Oh, I like that better actually. I like mind goblins. I'm gonna go with that from now on. What do you mean no memory card detected? Okay. Oh Jesus, I almost fucking lost it from losing like 2 hours and 30 minutes worth of progress. I know it is a very valid point, Wayne. What are they seriously gonna do? Take your bed away? You already took it out. I have to immediately go back where I was before. Yeah, not 2.5 hours where I like already messed up my build. I gave my boy Edward luck. Apparently, it's like a weird stat. Can I run? Yes, I can run. I learned something interesting while I was looking up stuff for this game. Apparently, except for like two enemies, nothing has a name in this game. Six, six, six. You get a nice, crisp, all-American, not Chinese black market alleyway counterfeit. Ooh. Are you happy? Is that what you wanted? How are you still alive? You're never happy. Damn, man, that's rough. How you been, 666? It's not- what the hell was that? It's not hot anymore, so are you like surviving better now? How are you still alive? Yeah, I don't get a ring. Oh. How's it still that warm? I don't understand the enemies in this game, 9. Oh yeah, like I don't remember if I finished the thought I was going off of, but like there's like only really two enemies that have names, and that's because one of them is like specifically said in game, and the other I think people just unanimously decided like, yeah, okay, this fits. And I don't know, that's just kind of astonishing to me. Oh, I don't know who this is for. Oh, okay. Ooh, yeah, let's... I can put you that far ahead. Yeah, let's go for it. All right, accessory. Fire J ring, fire ring. A J ring. Gold ring embroidered with a large diamond increases magical power of whoever wears it. Ooh. Simple silver ring engraved with a star to ward off evil spirits. I don't know what that's supposed to mean. Oh, I have to specifically equip it. And surprisingly enough, apparently this is just like a roguelite. I'll go with roguelite. You found a dirk hidden behind the picture frame. Yeah. Because enemies are entirely random, so is the loot that you can get from them. Which I think is pretty cool. Right, Tabar. Axe intended for use in combat has a keener edge than an ordinary woodsman axe. Or Raper Fire Hammer. What is the SA pistol again? Oh, single action. Duh. I say duh, like I know anything about weapons. About guns specifically. More decorative than functional. Also, there is durability for every weapon, except guns. Hydrate!
hydrate, you bastard! Hydrate!
Okay, Luna, I'll hydrate. Ow! Okay, so I was pulling on one of my beard hairs. So how's everybody been? I know it has been a while since I last streamed. I've been trying to do stuff and not being successful in any of it. I actually made a thumbnail. I made two thumbnails. The second one I will not share because of how ass it looks. I need to redo it. But I made two thumbnails. And that's like incredible to me. I also try like, oh my god, this one I don't want to admit, but I've, well no, it's funny. I've tried to make a Bumble, which for anyone that's not familiar with it, it's just basically like companion app. I tried to make one, it did not, I had a roadblock, I had to take pictures. My brother heard me. He told me to take one with the cat. I need two pictures. You don't understand. Do you want me to take another picture of you while you're eating a burrito? Bumble, let's go. Wait, Wayne, do you use Bumble? No, whiskey, hell yeah. Next level up, I'm getting agility on Clodilka. Part of the reason I wanted to use it is because when I was visiting my friend for Comic-Con, like, he had a very successful Bumble experience. It's like, damn, how did you pull that off? It's like, oh, I used Bumble. Hello, Prisma. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna say?
Not worried on me, because I legit couldn't tell hear what you're yelling at me last part.
Don't say anything weird. I'm gonna do an ooh-woo.
What do you mean?
What do you mean? What do I mean?
No, what do you mean? I mean, I have no idea. Like, fuck dating apps, they're overrated. Well, realistically, yeah, Tinder is because it's superficial. You can't express your whole human nature in like three sentences. You can't.
What do you mean? No. Oh, God. Every single time. Oh, that fucking terrifies me. What do you mean it's in use by another game file? What does that mean?
Also, what are you playing?
What are you playing? Wow. Play Cry of Fear.
Eventually.
Guys, for those of you who are not aware, this is my brother, Durian. I'm trying to get him to play Cry of Fear.
I mean, eventually I am. It's not going to be like a Lisa thing. I will do it within this month. But like... Bumble? Is that what the one you were checking out?
Yeah.
I have no idea what the rates are for Bumble.
What do you mean rates?
Like succession rate.
Oh.
That's that. I mean, in like in that. Yeah.
Stop! What? Stop! What do you mean?
Nine breaker, just like that. The top rank in arena in Armor Core 1. Nine breaker was cool. And I eventually will play Cry of Fear during this. What day is it? Like the almost 20th?
It's 19th.
19th.
20th is tomorrow.
Okay. I got like a couple days left. Oh yeah, do you want to go to the Tetsu convention with me?
When's that again?
27th? So the Friday? Not Friday. Yeah.
Prismo's right. For her, it's the 20th.
Oh, well, sorry, but no.
Prisma is also base, and she plays Titanfall.
Hell too. Yeah.
Why, what's on December 5th? 666? You already had Pudding Remembrance Day. I know your ass isn't going to have a second Pudding Remembrance Day. I know your ass did not get hit by a car twice and spill pudding twice. There's no way that happened.
I'm sorry, it's like the germ of the Oreo throw-up story.
What? Excuse me?
No. What do you mean by...
Okay, no, you're distracting me. I am not going to scam Prisma out of an uwu.
Okay, then do it.
All right, Prisma.
Me right behind you.
I hope.
And judging you.
Hope you're having a good day. Thanks for stopping by. You get a nice, crisp, all-American, not Chinese Black Market Alley rip-off counterfeit. Uwu? What? I have to add that in. I've had people tell me my uwus are Chinese rip-offs. You know... You know how much that messes me up? It's exactly what I say.
Oh, fuck. Chicken uwu?
The cat?
Aren't you more like a yippie or hooray type girl?
Yippie.
Where the hell is a hooray?
No, wait. Which is the pick me girl answer?
Ooh. Like, are you talking about, like, out of yippee and hooray?
Thank you, Nine.
Yeah. Thanks for complimenting my brother. I don't know if that's an insult or compliment.
What do you mean?
But, like, yippee's a lot more, like,
Asbestos would be a yippie girl.
You told me that Asbestos is...
Yes.
Yeah, you are. Yeah. Almost. We have to take it to
the... Lord of the Rings Return to Moria on PS5. I have... Oh. 666, are you aware of my deep dark secret? I don't know if you are. Anyway, I've never seen a Lord of the Rings, like, the only Lord of the Rings, like, movie-related thing I've ever seen is the first one for the Hobbit movies. Brother, why do I have negative agility? Look, one of these days, I plan to have a movie day. Thank you, Prisma. I need to check out cheapy streams more. I need to check out, like, a lot of streams more often. But I also need to either move to Australia, or I need you people to stop, like, move out of Australia so we actually share time zones so I can watch you people. Bring back Pangea! Yeah! Damn, that's a take I've never heard, Wayne! I'll be honest. I don't know, do people like pancakes? I feel like you're making assumptions here, Wayne. Wayne, our collective boy walker. Ah, pancakes are fine. Waffles are very iffy. I want to like waffles, but it's hard, man. I'll do a split. That should be fine. We'll get there eventually. Okay, this one increases. Wait, what do you mean you can wait that long? Wayne, you don't even have a bed. You're not even gonna be alive for that long without a bed. A proper space-saving functional bed. Okay, I gotta ask a personal question. How much importance do you guys put on your pillows? What does this map mean? Cause I have just how much, like, I want to get a purple pillow, even though I got a pillow like last year. Like I got a regular pillow and then I got a body pillow. They're not that old. The problem I have with the body pillow, it's way too long. It's just, it's barely too long so that I can't find like a cover that properly fits it. So I've just been sleeping I've just been using that thing without a cover, and it's like, man, it ain't looking pretty there. And it's so big, I can't realistically wash it. That's how goddamn massive this thing is. Poisoned. You have two pills. I wanna, if I do get a new pillow, the pillow that I'm using currently, I'm gonna use it to elevate my feet. Cause I don't know if I'm just getting old, but when I wake up in the mornings, it's like, damn, my feet hurt. And I don't think that's a normal thing to be feeling. I take naps on the floor. Take naps on the floor. But one of these days I do want to just try and sleep just whole ass on the floor. But I think I want to try that on a day that is not a work day. What is that noise? Oh, is it? Really? You just don't have an attack anymore? Still, yes, of course. I would love to hoard items. Tool? Oh, there we go. Should have reloaded it. See pile of corpses. Oh shit. Ah, oh, damn. It's locked with a 4-digit combination padlock. All numbers have been set. Nothing happened. You'll have to try a different combination. There are human bones scattered everywhere. Yep. So, if I were to have a stream that is more in line with being, like, Halloween themed, Would you guys prefer Faith, or would you prefer if I played Faith and Holy Trinity, or if I played World of Horror? Faith, I have seen an in-depth video about, so I do know what happens in it. World of Horror, I know basically nothing about it. I'm not even sure what the gameplay actually looks like. I just know for some reason at some point I bought it, and it's like, yeah, okay, cool. And I think, from what I've seen, World of Horror is supposed to be very, like, Junji Ito, H.P. Lovecraft kind of mixed base. Faith. Okay, that's two for Faith. Please die. Okay. All right, so this paycheck, I guess I'm gonna get Faith. What things were you reading about, sir? Very normal things?
My goodness. This building is full of dead bodies and skeletons.
It's full of ghosts and spirits. Oh, I can feel them. Oh, my head hurts.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Horrible. Dear Lord, please save these lost souls.
This must have happened a long time ago. Oh, and the power is so strong. If I can channel some of these spirits, maybe I can find out what happened here.
Channel the spirits?
Shame on you. You two should be praying for their souls.
The spirits floating in this room. I can let them possess my body so they can talk. Oh, the reason I came here is I heard the cry of one particular female voice. She was...
I will not stand for this! Not only do you not believe in God, but now you're gonna disturb the spirits?
Shut up! Would you stop bothering me? Oh, oh. Chains and darkness. Oh. Oh. Death. Oh. Oh no. Oh. Oh. There were so many of them. This.
Girl boss, girl boss.
What? What's going on?
Oh, they were imprisoned and tortured and, oh, thousands of them.
Kill them! They cut off my fingers. They crushed my legs. They smashed my head and cut out my guts. They took everything from me. They locked me up and chopped my body.
Oh, my eyes! Oh, my ears! Oh, they're burned! Help! Help! How horrible. This place used to be a prison. For hundreds of years, kept in secret. Whoever went against the authorities or misconducted themselves in any way were locked up here and killed.
No! Don't touch me! You piss off! Go to hell!
I don't think this is a girl boss moment. I think this is a girl suffering moment. Isn't that right, Asbestos? You know a thing or two about girl suffering. If anyone's curious, I've been giving her medicine, new medicine. She has been slightly better. So I'm happy about that. See a dresser. There's a very old-fashioned dress inside. Looks like it might have been proper 30 years ago. See a closet. Oh, why do you... Why am I being given the closet? Okay. No, that's still like. Ugh. There's a mummy dressed in a wedding dress inside the closet. As you look at it, it's opened his eyes and suddenly attacked. Oh, okay. Wait. Light? Does light heal undead, or is that holy? Either way. Why is she walking sexy-like? Get her ass, Edward. Oh, not action. Not. Fortify int. Yes, it does heal. Okay. If that doesn't silence me, then this should be fine. My only real complaint about this game is just how slow in general it feels like. Yeah, let's keep Edward on top of her. Jesus, you got another attack. What is that? Stop doing weird stuff. God, Edward just has so much speed compared to everything else at this time. Agility. And one more mine? Yeah, sure. Okay. So how much agility? Okay, so he has 21 agility in total. That's why he's so fast. God damn. I'll just put this all in vitality? That might be a decent idea. Yeah, we're just gonna boost up everyone's. You learn the spell Megalith. I think that's Earth. You found a rope ladder. Not what I wanted. Fire. Oh, did I not actually pick up that other ring? Guys, I'm dumb. Guys, I'm not smart. You don't have any weapon? Please, sir, anything would help you. Fire hammer. Okay, I will. Oh, Jesus, what is that?
Heinrich, you bastard! Heinrich!
Thank you for the stretch, Luna. Ah, oh, God, that hurt my back. That hurt more than it helped. Luna, how are the turtles? How are the chihuahuas? How are the... I don't know, I feel like you have another animal. You know what? Let me... Turtles are doing just fine. Did you update your command? No, that is the wrong thing. I don't... I wanna like shout out random people, but I also feel like everyone here kind of knows each other. What do you mean, huh? Last time your redeem said that, they're both doing fine, but you have three turtles now, so you need to update it. I'll just do normal knife. I feel like this will be good on furniture. Either that or flare. Why does that make you waste your turn? Does it make you waste the MP too? Icons and necklace. Gold necklace set with three emeralds. Dollars to be used by prison appears to have been made to decorate a statue. Okay. So cheese. Restore some HP. Let's eat cheese. Edward. Doesn't seem like there's anything else in here. So there's a chest right there. I have to remember that. Surely that'll be relevant. I can use that as a save, but I don't remember how. Did I just press circle? Yes. Oh, wait. I have to see how damn big Galarian's is. Maybe that's why I have some slots that are like in use by another game file. Is that a zombie? I think it is. Edward! No! You're too far away! It's squelching. Yeah, this game just it really needs to speed up the animations. But that's probably just, like, problems of the times. This is a 4-disc game, but it's like 20 hours. Pump up your agility a little bit. What is it? What does mine do again? I can't remember. Have an even number. This is gonna bother me. Okay, let's go with more MP. Dried food, bread. Yes, thank you.
Hey, wait a minute. Hey,
this child looks like a 70-year-old.
Edward, you should have just died for me. I wanted you to lay down and die.
Now that's a girl boss mode.
Ghost?
The loading screen. Come on. I'm doing JRPG walking strats. Come on. What do you mean there's nothing else here? Oh, what is this? It's getting jiggy. Don't. Next level up, I'm just dumping everything into strength for Edward. I do like that it gives you the freedom to make your characters how they want, but it's like they still heavily skew them towards certain stuff. Like Edward just naturally has high strength. Kodelka normally naturally has high intelligence, and James, is that his name? I completely forgot his name. James naturally has like high mind. What did the Punk Police use to alert people that they're about to arrest someone? I almost said myself, I held myself back. I was able to hold back. I'm signing for a different reason. I'm signing because I'm exasperated. Oh my god, man. You almost got me. You almost got me. Is this not a room? I can't tell anything from this map. Is that a dog or a rat? Edward, cock block. When in doubt, burn it out. Oh, it's a rat. Oh shit, it's a rat. My brother likes to check how that guy is doing every once in a while. You know what I should make, just for you, 666? I should make a pun redeem. Where if you want to tell a pun, you have to redeem it, and if you don't, I time you out. Something's not right. Let me heal up. Let me eat some bread. Is this the one that recovers HP? No, this is... Yeah! Yeah, exactly. Okay, I have a lot of the item that revives someone. Don't... I only have three of the items that give me a MP. So this will be fun. Oh, it's a... play? No. Oh god, what's this? Red glass part. Yeah, I mean, I guess. Wow. A stained glass. I wonder where... Oh no. I feel like this is bad. I feel like this is specifically a bad fight. I'll do normal pipe. All right, Edward, good luck. Gassy magic. Okay, Kildoka is the one I want to hit first. This will do much. James also has a melee weapon, so he can get in there. That is nowhere near as much damage as I was hoping. Okay. As long as that doesn't silence me, but I don't think it should. Okay. Alright, I'm not scared anymore. Well, they also did just attack Kildoka, which I think has my highest mind stat. I think it's... Okay, yeah, it's down. So I'm not too concerned about the spellcasters. I will, in fact, experiment. We'll see if obvious spirits count as undead. I'll just attack. The pipe broke! You do damage? Okay, it's gonna be a vicious cycle. Okay, no, these will not die to healing. Ah, damn it, I thought he killed him for a second. I did not mean to do wait. James, don't die, please. Oh, he's a tank. He's fucking built different. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Action, items. I'll do dried food. I'll assume that heals a lot. Okay. That's decent. Nah, get me out of here. What do you mean you have AoE? What do you goddamn mean? Alright, we'll deal with this. I'm gonna try and keep them separated. Yeah, he's gonna run up and eat bread right in front of you. Oh, you're still probably gonna die. Not James. Edward! What do you mean you're casting another spell? Leave me alone! In reality, I'm pretty sure Kodelka can just soul this thing. She takes like no damage from it. Okay, 250. That's good. That's a big number. Please, Kodoko, don't kill him. I don't know if Edward gets experience if he's down. Please. Yeah, let's get you closer. Okay, she's still fine. Why do you hurt your doll? Oh my god, she's getting low.
Well, I'll do one more whiskey. What's the worst that can happen? Ha ha ha.
He's not gonna eat shit. He's not gonna get res and then immediately eat shit. That's not gonna happen. No, Edward is not the Johnny of this game. I refuse to let him be the Johnny of this game.
Oh god, no.
Yes! Okay, Edward just smack. Attack.
What do you mean, 61 damage? What do you fucking mean?
Okay, run. Oh, you messed up. You gave me a chance. I can save Edward. Okay. Now Kodelka's the only one that's in trouble. Oh. Taking it like a champ. I'm gonna cast magic right in front of you. What are you gonna do about it? You're gonna do absolutely nothing. Hello, Sauce. Good evening. How you doing, Sauce? How's work? Sauce, I'm trying to. I have a poll up on my Twitter too. But so far, I have a clear winner, but should I play Faith or World of Horror? You've been off all week? Damn. Because you've been wanting to be off, or because something happened, like you destroyed your foot again? Think Faith. Okay, fine. I'll do Faith. I'm gonna play Faith, guys. Wow. Oh wait. No, then she'll at least be in line. Oh, okay. That's not bad. Giving yourself a little vacation. Oh yeah, you have been streaming quite a bit. Yeah, just everything in strength. Okay. There's not... Shining with the sacred light appears to have been purified by the holy water. Ooh, save point. What do you mean, oh? What do you mean, oh? Edwards utters a deep sigh as he stands in front of the stained glass. Yeah, the previews show me look good
Did
so far.
Did you see all those bodies? Be quite a party if they were alive. They've probably been abandoned for hundreds of years. Must be some fascinating old stories.
I saw some pretty fresh ones, too. One who was shot. One who'd been cracked in the head with an axe. And some with no visible signs of injury. They must have been poisoned.
I bet the new ones were fortune seekers like us. That old couple must have...
You mean to tell me they killed all those people? Rubbish!
All those deaths are rubbish?
They're all liars and thieves anyway. This is still a monastery. This is still God's house, prison or no. Why all those liars and heathens are killed is none of my concern.
How could you possibly say a thing like that? That doesn't sound very priestly.
I am not a priest. I am a bishop.
I don't give a rat's ass what you are. Look, I'm not saying that all of those people were saints, okay? But that doesn't mean that they should be put to death.
You saw that old couple. They're so well-mannered, kind. You think they're killers?
Good manners?
Yes.
Think about it. Why would they leave the place such a mess?
I don't know.
You think they'd at least bury the body?
Possibly.
Anyway, I have this strange feeling we're not alone with all these bodies and ghosts. You'd better keep your mouths shut. If you want to live.
I know he's a priest, but how the hell is James this disillusioned? Also, are there like interactions on missing? Piece of glass with a stained glass style design can be used like colored glasses to view things within a certain spectrum. Panacea, compound, cures poisoning, paralysis, silence, and other abnormal status effects. Oh, cool. Icons, earrings set with an amethyst too large to be used by a person. It appears to have been made to decorate a statue. So there is a statue around here somewhere. Let me check out the rest of this area. Is that like a hell of desecrated body? I forget on my preview, it's pretty, not on the preview, but on the stream itself, the screen is pretty dark. And I keep forgetting that that's something I want to change, look up and see if I can change, make it a little brighter. Oh, okay. That'll be helpful. Why is there so many materials around this dead body? I mean, thank you, I guess. Right, seems like there's nothing else there. I'll just go ahead and save again because I have a problem. Apparently, if I get to certain areas of the map within a certain time limit, and if I have, like, a set amount of items in my inventories, I get, like, special items. Some of them are really strong, and then some of them are very gimmicky. Looks like there is objects piled haphazardly everywhere. Like, there is a sword that...
Kuda, oh. Did you find anything?
No, nothing, but...
Who's that?
There's a sword that, like, increases... Disc 2? Okay. There's a sword that increases your, basically all your physical attack attribute stats to the max, as far as I'm aware. Like, it just maxes them out to 99.99. And then the flip side is that it just breaks in three swings. But it's supposedly supposed to be really helpful for a secret boss. I'm not sure if it's a secret boss or just like a super boss. And I know all this because I have a tendency to just spoil myself. Oh no. Oh no, my PS2 is suffering. Whoa. I need to pump up his intelligence more. Next level. The thing hit like a truck for no reason. Yeah, intelligence. Do more damage, sir. Spear. Okay. This game just literally throws items at you. Except MP recovery items. Kodoka has MP to spare. And she also has a sword that, gets MP. Pile of corpses. Her HP is so dog, she got one shot, literally. Oh, Christ. Take cover. Protect Hodelka. No, you can ignore my allies. All right, next level, I am bumping up her HP. No, why are you going? Oh, okay, that's fine. Oh, that's perfect. No, use magic. There you go. Oh, that's good. Yeah. He's running. That's screw off. God damn. This game feels harder now. I said I would. Excuse me, where am I? Can't do anything with the door? Everything hurts now. It's almost dead. Good night, Nine. Thank you for stopping by. I hope you have a good one. And have a good day at work tomorrow. My brother in Christ, how are you still alive? Why does this game get so hard? More strength, more strength. Make him beefier. Oh yeah, he leveled. There we go. Wonder why I wasn't responsive before.
Darn!
How does it look? You think we can get out?
I don't think so. You'd need the strength of a bear to break those bars with your hands.
What do you mean we can't get out? How hard can it be?
Why don't you ask these guys?
Damn it! Did you see that? Someone's in here. Will you shut up and get us out of here? How hard can it be for thieves like you to get us out of a place like this? Try saying that in the East End, holy man. Your severed head would hit the ground before you even finished the thought. This is worthless. I can't believe I'm wasting my time on you. I'm on a mission from God.
What a waste. Such a terrible waste. My name is Charlotte. Not that it means anything. Not that you have a prayer. I'm talking to three dead people. Nobody's gonna save you. Nobody.
So you died here as well?
Yes. I died here too, hundreds and hundreds of years ago. They locked me up in here right after I was born. They beheaded me the day I turned 9. Happy birthday. I've been trapped here ever since. And no one even knows who I am.
My poor little angel.
Poor little angel? Me? Save your pity for yourself. You'll be dead within 3 days.
Not true. I don't know what your circumstances are, but I know that your mother loved you very, very much.
My mother? I don't know her face, her name, where she came from. Nothing. You're telling me that means nothing? From the day I was born, the day I died, no one ever loved me. And I never wanted to be loved. Just die! All of you! Just die!
I feel like James always makes every situation worse. Oh! What am I looking at? Oh, okay, okay, that's a hat. Oh, holy shit, his HP! Oh, 900! Oh! Whoa! I feel like he's gonna have shit accuracy with that weapon, though. Let's see. Big damage. Oh, it's fine. Like I said, I feel like James makes every situation worse. Hey, what's up, Couch? How are you doing? How's the... Did you get... What was it you were trying to get? Did you get Windows on your new computer yet? Thank you. So far, this boss is easy enough. I feel like if it actually attacks anyone, then they're gonna die. Ah, damn. Hopefully you can manage to get it soon. Oh, goodbye, Edward. Oh. You ass! Yeah, this is fine. Rifle. Ew. What was that sound effect? I don't have rifle rounds, right? Maybe I'll see some later. My brother in Christ, when I visited you, you had 4 monitors. Are you exchanging one of them? Found mace. Can't let all this good meat go to waste. Well, not as light as a pistol, it has a greater range and firepower. 3 monitors for the old one. Functional weapon tip with a spike head, traditionally used by Templars. Its use calls for strength of heart more than arms. Basic axe has a wooden handle which is mounted on a metal blade, requires both hands to be used. With a steel tip. Some stuff I just wanna... Ooh, okay. I did not know that it gave stats. Luck, absorb, null, half, weakness, water. Oh yeah, this is helpful. Specialty hit? So this would lower specialty poison attack light, specialty poison, specialty paralysis. Okay. I'll just use normal knife for a little bit more. Weakness, water, null, fire. I've not found a single piece of armor. I see a woman's corpse from what's left. You can tell she must have died horribly. Knuckles. HP drain.
Oh, it's the legs that are meant for walking. Ooh, you know what? This reminds me. I think I talked about her last time she was here. But I have a friend I recently got back in contact with. I believe she is doing her birthday stream. Let me double check this. Let me make this game shut up for a little bit. You beat Silent Hill 1. How was it? I've considered picking it up, but I actually don't remember the price tag for it. But on Sunday, my friend is... Let me double check. I feel like it's Sunday, but I also feel like it's not Sunday. Something is happening on Sunday. That's the 24th. Happy birthday, Bash. No, it will be on Sunday, the 22nd. She'll be having a 12-hour stream. Let me... Man, I hope this is her handle. Yes, okay. So on Sunday, she will be having a birthday stream, 12-hour birthday stream. She is a ball joint doll VTuber. I don't know why that's like that phrase is so hard for me to say. I absolutely love her design. She has great, like, actually phenomenal voice work for both voice acting and singing. And she has pets. She has a dog that looks like it's deep fake, though. She brought it up, and now forever that corgi will be deep fake to me. But she's really cool. It's actually interesting. You're a pair of legs. How are you still alive? I think, like, my main hesitation about playing something like Silent Hill is, one, I'm a massive child. And then, two, like, my sense of direction is so awful. I would just have no idea where to go. Like, this game has an awful map. And I feel like I'm continuously getting lost. What was that attack? Please die. Oh, goodbye, Edward. Yeah, I have no problem with using walkthroughs. The only problem I have with it is if I'm streaming it, because, like, almost every game I've been playing, I have been streaming. Which is kind of like, it kind of makes it so I have no, like, actual time to myself to play what I want. Like, the only thing I really play myself off stream is Master Duel, because it's like, but I could be playing this game on stream, you know? It's dumb, but I'm, like, holding myself hostage. Thank God you died. God. Like, back when I was playing Galarians, oh, Jesus Christ, I felt like I had no idea what I was doing. So, I still did enjoy it.
What do I want your stats to be? That should be fine. Ooh, another ring. Nah, I gotta do everything on stream. I need the content, bro. I say that, but like I've never made a short. I need to do shorts. Generally because I'm kinda interested in doing them. Alright, let's see what this other ring is. Weakness wound.
It decreases all my stats.
Does this increase anything? No. Wait, does it? Oh, this does increase stats. All right, you're getting both of them. 30. Mine. 30, 32, 30. And we can live with that. Okay, so my casters are getting yoked. Let me save. Thank you. But you can't get to it, Vana and Vigna. What? No, what is this? There are name tags attached to the mummies. They read Valna and Vigna. You see something green and shiny between the two bodies. It looks like the green key, but you can't get to it. Valna and Vigna are in the way. This sounds like a fight. So if that's the case... As you try to keep, the mummies begin to speak. Valna says, give us back our dolls. And Vigna says, run, get away while you still can. Oh, you're not undead. Even though it said mummies. I've been tricked. I know what you're gonna say, but it's because I don't own the game. Oh, I just try to have a plan. I try to actually think stuff out, and it just doesn't work. Okay, I don't think this is gonna do anything, but let's see just in case. How long did it take you to finish Silent Hill 1?
Oh, what do you mean I missed?
How do I run? There you go. You weren't able to run away. Oh yeah, that is true. So I don't know if I'm actually supposed to fight those. It's been locked with a green key. Wow, that's a lot of potential for hand jobs. Rifle. These things should count as undead, right? No time like the present, I guess. Stop. Stop moving. No, they're not undead. Why would they be undead? They're obviously zombie hands. Why would they be undead? Oh, you can just attack again. Yeah, we'll just... Oh, you're still alive. Man, there's a lot of reasons to shout people out. And I'm gonna... Oh god, what is her goddamn handle? Is that it? Yeah, okay. I got it. So, Skloon is another VTuber. She is a PNG tuber. And she is going to have on between the 24th and the 25th of this month, she is going to have a 48-hour stream as her like goal for getting 500 followers. 48 hour stream. That's that's a lot of hours. But she has made her... I'm not sure if she made all her assets. But she has made all her PNGs. Which, hey, that's something. That's 48. Yeah. I have considered doing, like... Because I still haven't done anything for 100 followers and I still feel bad about that. And I want to do something. And I would like to try and do a 24-hour stream, but also I don't have the data for a 24-hour stream. If I do a 24-hour stream, I'll hit my data cap for the month. The human bones scattered everywhere. What is that? It's dead. That's what that is. Did I just shoot a fetus? I'm pretty sure I'm on the verge of like getting to the cap already for this month. Absorbs wind weakness earth. Yeah, sure. Man, I think I'm getting lucky that I'm getting accessories. Still haven't gotten any armor though. Not a single bit of armor. Do I have anything that increases my dex? Because I feel like I'm gonna have to go and fight those, quote-unquote mummies. I need a just next level pump some dex into him. Man, what the hell is this? Well, it's a tank filled with acid. Do you want to take some acid from the tank? Yes, you can't take anything from the tank unless you have an empty container to put it into. You want to take acid from the tank? Hell yeah, brother. You see a pool of acid. Rifle rounds. Cool. There's no way you're not undead. Why did it start standing up? Disgusting. really showed that Vetus his balls. Who else has like big events coming up that I can shout out? Does Boysen have anything? I feel like a Boysen does have something. But I need to check. Hey, do you know any VTubers that are, like, doing anything special for their accomplishments?
What do you mean?
I don't know. Like, I'm just trying to shout out anyone that, like, has anything going. I know someone they're gonna do 48-hour stream. Mm-hmm. I don't know, that's just insane to me. Can you know what? You do a 24-hour stream, I'll shut you out. What? Don't do a 24-hour stream. Our data will cry.
Yeah. I know Floki and Ira just recently hit 200.
Who's
Loki?
No, who's Iroh?
Someone within Block is running goodbye, and I know her. She's like, you know, like the retro, like
I'm trying to do with these nuts, and I can't get it. I'm trying to, like, Iroh felt like it had the potential for these nuts, but I couldn't get it. Iroh want to get these nuts.
I can't get it.
I'm gonna.
Like, they're a Sonic OC streamer, art streamer.
Shut up, Sauce. You know, nothing's going on. Welcome back. Oh, hi, boys.
Hey, Mr. Sauce, how you doing?
Don't call him by Mr. Right, he's just Sauce. Oh my god, why are you...
I just know it pisses you off, it's funny.
You know, I'm gonna... You don't have... What do you mean? Okay, no, you do have something. I'm just late to it, but you did have something, Boyzen. That... Please work. What is going on?
What?
Nothing.
Just having like a typing stroke?
Yeah. Okay, so Boyzen made a new model, a new outfit.
I'd love to hear it.
It's witch themed.
We'd love to hear it.
It's very cute.
Hell yeah.
Boyzen has breasticles now.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah, Boyzen got boobs for Halloween.
Hell yeah.
It really scared me. But yeah, Boyzen, Australian-based cat from a visual novel, Secret Path, VTuber. That's a lot of stuff. They got Blue, and they got a mascot called Bloob. Bloob is slowly becoming like their own hive mind identity. It's kind of amazing. I like Boyzen. She's cool. Does a lot of weird games. A lot of weird games, and also some, like, investigative games? Yeah, we'll call them investigative games. And she recently did Squirrel Stapler. Squirrel Stapler is a very weird game. It's something I managed to get my brother to play in. Hi, Asbestos. But yeah, Boyzen's cool. Boyzen's cool, has a new model, and has breasts now. No, we will not investigate that pants grab. No! Oh! What is this? What? Oh. I thought it was gonna be like you wanna take a BM and you crack your back.
Bring that up. Is even anybody agrees with you right now?
No, then I feel old. Then I feel old. Anyway, welcome back, Sauce. Before you left, you mentioned Hamter. Is that someone that you know? He's a goober. Good to know. I don't know, goober's just a funny word. It makes me think of Goofy Goober from SpongeBob? I think it's from SpongeBob. Let me save. Also, while I was shouting boys and all, I forgot the most important part. Boyzin has three cats. They're named Doctorial Emiso. Got it right off the bat. Got it right the first time. Didn't pause. It needed no pause. They're very cute cats. The clap. Oh, also, Boyzin made me an emote. Which I did use on the very badly made thumbnail for this game. Yeah, we matchies. The mummies begin to speak. Give us back our dolls. Vegna says run, get away while you still can. So, can I actually fight things? Or is everything just gonna miss? That's not who I wanted to have agility. I'm gonna give him as much dex as I can. And if nothing happens, then I'm assuming there's something I'm supposed to find in another room. I don't know how much dex I can give him. But it also seems like this boss in particular does not do anything. Yeah, nothing's going on. There is another emote that I would like to get. And it is from... I'm trying to remember her Twitch handle. Oh, Jesus. Alright, let's... Okay, let's let this battle load in. And see if I need to actually do anything. Nope. Okay. Is it? They made their own model. They're pretty cool. They're really cool. I follow a lot of cool people, and I'm very happy about that. I think it's just Odessa VT. Okay, yeah, I got it right. Odessa made their own model. I think she also rigged it herself. She's like, I'm wishing the world for her. She's cool, but I say that about literally everyone. There's an emote I want to get from her. I just got to think of what I actually want, and I also have to like have the extra reserve money because I'm still trying to save money for Japan, and that's just we save up as we can. I'm just not sure what kind of emote I actually want. At first I was like, oh, maybe I can get a laughing one, but then I realized I have like two laughing emotes already. One of them I just literally never use because the animated one is just so superior. Yeah. Odessa is also a succubus VTuber, I think. But it's funny. I shouldn't tell this story. No. I'm not gonna say anything. But yeah, when I have the money, I do want to get an emote done by her. I think I have a new dream, guys. I think every artistic VTuber I follow, that I'm mutuals with, I think I want to have an emote done by them. I that would be really cool. What do you mean I can't attack him? I'm just gonna switch to gun.
That was a damage.
Oh, they were aiming at the same one. Oh well. Wait, why can I not attack Big Bird? I'll do two in case it's chonky. Kinda chonky. Kodoka just hits harder, and I'm not sure why. Her and James are basically about even for their intelligence at this point. Yeah, we're telling you there. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I'm gonna probably wrap it up in a bit. Now, if I knew if I would be like able to go with my mom to her appointment tomorrow or not, I would stay up a little bit more because I know then I could just sleep in the car. But since I don't know that, I'm going to try and go to sleep on my quote unquote normal time. I need to sleep better. Is this a boss? This feels like a boss. It's a boss. Man, what the fuck is you? What the actual fuck is you? A lot of damage. Fine. No big deal. Oh, you silenced me. You don't do that much damage. But it seems like you're kind of slow. That attack animation is not good, though. Not Edward. Someone else. We're fine. Oh, are you gonna silence me? God, this thing is disgusting. Why did you? Okay. Are you just gonna get chased down? Die. Oh yeah, the music is really good. Okay, that guy was surprisingly difficult. He just hurt a lot. And then James not finishing up whatever the hell he was doing kind of hurt on top of that too. And Edward leveled up too, right? Edward leveled up too? Game? Edward?
Am I gonna have to redo this fight?
What's their experience at? My cats don't really snore. I don't know how to fix that. I want them to snore. I want them to go honk shoe. Next. Oh, you're a whole level behind. Okay, what can I... Can I restart without pressing the button? I don't think so. Okay, I'm pressing the button so I can restart the fight. Hi, baby. Don't touch my hand with your ass. What do you guys have cats that snore? All I have is a cat that puts all her weight on one singular paw, so I have a bruised stomach. God, I wish I were kidding about that, but I have a bruise on my stomach because of asbestos. How could you not give your cats affection? All right, I will hydrate momentarily. Let me just. No, light dirk is a trap. Mace? Try to bar. Okay, I will. Oh, and you also want me to stretch? She's a slow but steady method assassin. You know what? I let it work. I let it work because she's cute. I wish asbestos could understand like how much she stresses me out whenever she starts getting like really sick and stuff like that. But I'm not. Don't lick your beans in front of me. I'm just happy that the allergy medication. Yeah. I'm happy that the allergy medication I got her is working out. No. Her beans are rancid. Yeah, go for it. She still has the symptoms. She still has allergy symptoms to chicken. Oh no. Oh, wizard? She still has the allergy symptoms, but they're nowhere Ozzy. Okay, they're nowhere near as bad as they were before. Alright, thanks for stopping by, Sauce. Hope you have a good one. Did you get an allergy test done for Tori poison? Cause I consider getting an allergy test done. But that would be like that was gonna be $800 and she needed help now. So it was going to be $800 on top of waiting for however long it was going to be. So I took the chance on the medication and I'm glad that it's working to an extent. Her appetite's kind of it's not as good now, so I think that's a side effect, and she sleeps a lot. I think she's awake almost all the entire night though. I know whenever I'm sleeping and I happen to wake up cuz she's like just on me. She's never awake. She's never sleeping. She's always awake. So I think she just stays up the whole night. Which is like, she's a cat. I should not move Koldoka up. Do you get hypoallergenic food? They just guessed it was chicken. I mean, that's fair. I got hypoallergenic food for asbestos, and it hasn't really made a difference that I could tell. So I'm gonna, and we're running out of it. So I'm gonna try and see if she'll be okay with regular food with this medication, and pray for me. Pray for me and her. The annoying part is that Drywall is obsessed with trying to eat her food. And it makes the other two chubby. No. Oh, you can have multiple actions? Why? It's okay, poison. I have fat fingers every day. But I'm glad that what you managed to figure out is working for Tori. She's a precious baby. Okay, chubby cats are cute though. Like they got that extra primordial pouch. And tell me, is there anything wrong with that? No. Why is this not working? Well, I guess she's not getting revived. Back when I was getting, like, almost monthly asbestos or steroid, they would weigh her every time. And, like, every time I'd be like, oh, she's getting a little bit chubbier. She's gaining weight. Like, she was slowly gaining weight every time. And then one time I took her, and they took away, it's like, oh, okay, she's kind of gained, like, almost an entire pound in a month. And the person that was with me, that waiter, is like, it's cute. It's like, oh my god, that actually makes me feel so much better. Why can I not revive her? Is it because you're on a layer ahead? Okay, I'm gonna have to reset this. Again. God damn it. Yeah, it's probably my fault because I never actually looked up the side effects, or I never asked. I think I was just so desperate to, like, I was letting my emotions have more control over me than, like, actually being curious and asking questions. Like, I was so desperate for asbestos to be better that I never asked what the side effects of the steroids were. And the last time she took her steroid, that's when they told us, like, oh, just make sure you're watching out for signs of diabetes. It's like, excuse me? Oh, yeah, steroids. I mean, it's, like I said, it's partly my fault because I never bothered to ask to her, never looked it up. But the steroid they were giving her, side effect was, you know, she has a chance for getting diabetes. It's like, oh, okay. But I am on the search for another vet. I'm just on a wait list for a place right now. And then the one time they call me, the one time the other place called me, I was at work and my brother was at college. So we didn't have anyone that would be able to take her. I was like, oh, no. I should have changed my team composition. No, what? So what's funny to me about this vet is at some point I noticed that asbestos was, like, missing a tooth, and I was so paranoid because there's entirely the chance that when she came in, she was just missing that tooth, but me and my brother just never noticed it because we really never opened her mouth up. But when I noticed, I was like, did she always have this tooth missing? So I called the vet and was like, hey, do you guys keep records of, like, every visit she's had? I'm trying to figure out if she lost this tooth recently or if she was like this. And they were like, yeah, sure, we can send you a copy of all the notes that the vet made. And the first one I see of, like, when we brought her in to see about getting her fixed, The note said she has had work done. We sewed her up. Discount was done. And on that day, I had my brother like go and take her and pick her up because I was working. And they never told him that she had been fixed already. Yeah, they didn't tell you, and they even gave you a discount.
So you wanna know why we had such a hard time getting that medicine? The day of, I went to go with your car to go pick it up. They told me, oh hey, so this is the ginger guy. I'm like, hey, so I just found out that one. They only sell to veterinarians. You cannot buy it. So that's why the fucking, okay, if you find it somewhere else, we can give you a prescription. That's why it never worked. Because they only sell to other veterinarians.
Yeah, you need to be a veterinarian to buy it. I don't know, that was just like, when I saw that, it was kind of funny to me. But like, you know, oh my god, I want to rip my-
right here. Imagine if we lived in Florida and we had to pay $300 for that.
$300 for what?
To get her here. I guess in this case, just open her up like a gift box.
You want to run that by me again? Stop telling her that! Stop having your hand right there. Are you okay, brother? Hellraiser?
Thank you. You can't do anything to me now. Oh, fuck, never mind.
Why are you harassing her so much?
She doesn't love me.
I mean, she doesn't love me either.
Let go of my jacket.
Oh, thank God, boss is dead. Oh! Yeah, brother, I think our vet's just bad.
Yeah. I mean, when they had to fire the other vet because he had, like, 5 DUI, yeah.
Why?
I keep telling you this, do you just keep forgetting?
Yes!
Yeah, the other vet, you're
Because to me, a DUI has nothing to do with being a vet.
Yeah, like, I remember that one bald vet that had, like, the strong man arms we saw?
No!
The bald vet.
Oh yeah, I remember now. We saw him like a singular time.
It was a multiple DOI accident haver.
DOI accident haver.
Oh man, it just happens. That's why it doesn't work in that facility anymore.
I don't know. Maybe it's because he's bald.
Man.
That they're bald.
You think they just don't should have jobs because of that?
Yes. I don't know what set I want.
Man, I just want them dead like a dog.
What are you talking about? Oh. no, we'll put 2 points in agility. Yeah, I beat the boss without dying! It's shining with a sacred light. It appears to have been purified by the holy water. Can I interact with this? I see a statue of a woman. No? Alright, I have indeed saved. Okay. So I'm gonna call that good for the night. Let's go to just chatting for now. Because I need to switch my my display. So I can actually look at my web browser again. Oh, Boyzen, I asked other people this. Since you're around, I might as well ask you this. Would you be more interested if I played Faith or World of Horror? Faith the Unholy Trinity. I don't know. The last time you said that, it was an ASMR, and then I learned something about myself. Let me see if there's someone else streaming Kodoko first. Yes, wait, I have your vote already. No, I am the only one streaming Kodoko. Is there anyone streaming Faith? Let me check. Let me check this person. Ads! I need to have like a dedicated stream scouter for me, like a dedicated homie scouter. Ooh, you know what? There is someone I want. There is someone. I. Yeah, that's part of the reason I'm interested in World of Horror, because it is officially out now. And I know nothing about that game compared to Faith. Like, I do know a lot about that game now because of an in-depth overview. But I'm open to either game. And so far it seems like Faith is the big interest. Alright, so let's rate this person. I really don't know that much about this streamer. No, it's just been pre-release, I believe. But this person, I like their model. It's kind of cute, and they just have like very good energy. I found them because they were playing Everhood, which is like one of my favorite games, and right now they're playing Okami, which is a game that I do plan to stream at some point, along with like everything else in my backlog. And I think they are a... What the dog doing looking for more dog? I think they are a dog. Like theme? Don't quote me on that. But yeah, we'll just go ahead and rate them. They have I call them Jello cats because they move like Jello and they're very cute and I love them. But yeah, thank you so much, guys, for showing up. Really appreciate it. This was actually very good for the brain worms. I managed brain goblins. There we go. This was very good to help get rid of the brain goblins, which I did need. I needed some energy like this. I needed just a chance to like play something and enjoy it. So I really appreciate it. Even though you guys, all you guys did was just show up and chat. I really appreciate it. It really helped me. And yeah, hopefully I'll try and stream again on the weekend, but if not, maybe I might just go back into the void. But I'm okay. Don't worry about me. If I ever get to a really bad point, I will just say something's up. Homie sexually smooch you. I mean, oh yeah, you can drive. I keep forgetting you can drive. For some reason, I think that's impossible for you. Yeah, thanks so much, guys. We're going to go ahead and do this raid. I have no raid message. I never will, probably. But yeah, everyone have a good day. Have a good night. Have a